Hello friends, in this video you will learn how to make an electromagnet at home. To start, take a long iron bolt and few meters of enameled copper wire. Tightly wind the wire over the bolt such that the turns are as close to each other as possible. Repeat this step and make multiple layers of turns, but make sure that they are tight and close to each other. I used about 3 meters of copper wire for this electromagnet. Now paste the tape over the bolt to hold the winding in place. Using sandpaper, remove the insulation from the sides of the wire. Our electromagnet is almost ready. Let's connect a power source to the magnet. Here I will be using 3.7 volt lithium ion cell. You can also watch my video and learn to make this lithium ion cell holder at home. Let's test the magnet over some objects. We have made a really strong electromagnet. You can increase or decrease the magnetic strength by increasing or decreasing the number of turns of wire or the input power source. So guys, this here concludes the tutorial. Make one yourself and have fun. If you like watching the video, hit like and share it with your friends. You can also subscribe to my channel for regular updates. Thanks for watching.